name is Hasmik Hovhannisyan and I'm from Armenia. I'm a film and media producer and I work for HY Pictures Film Production Company. I am here to do some research with my friends and colleagues because we are producing a series of graphic novels, comics for teenagers, and two of these are based on the works of Western Armenian writers. So for me, as a scriptwriter for these comics, it is very important to do the research, to do location scouting, to look for places which will later become the locations of our comics. So basically, most of the work, me and my colleagues were just walking in the streets of Istanbul and observing old buildings and looking for interesting, very characteristic, some traditional buildings. I didn't really have an experience of discovering something new in people, but I discovered something inside myself. I found out that I'm a real cat person because I've been posting about cats a lot, and now we're considering that a cat will be a very important character in our comic, Beyond Borders.